Hi, it is day 89 on Patti Kusturok's 365 Days of Fiddle Tunes. Today's tune is a good one written by Gerry Robichaud. It's in the keys of F and C. It's a tough one to play, bit of a finger twister, but I'm going to give it a go. It's called the Mass Pike Reel. Thanks for joining me. I will be back tomorrow for day 90.